Hi folks, I'm at Regina today and we're at the site of the old Mount Melville railway station near St Andrews. I'm going to look around the area. I mean, the track originally would have run around here somewhere. This bit's all been redeveloped into Lord only knows what that is. So the railway originally would have come kind of this area somewhere and then headed across this road. So what we're going to do is we're going to head down across the road and head through that way and see if we can see any remains of the railway that was here. Like I say, I'll put up maybe a picture of the map up to show where the railway originally ran, but this road wasn't here originally. The main road had went come from St Andrews and went up that way up to Craigton. So obviously when the road was being built, all this area was obviously churned up, and the probability is that all the remains of the railway station and any signs of the railway are gone. But we'll go and take a look. So there's Cairnswell Caravan Park. So the railway went that way and then headed to St Andrews. So what we'll do is we'll cross over this way, kind of follow roughly. It's difficult to tell where the railway ran. There's an embankment there, but I don't think that's anything to have done with the railway. I think that's been when we've been building the road. But what we'll do is we'll try and cut through that way and see what's through there. Right, so the road's there. The embankment kind of bit that was next to the road, it's obviously because of this quarry that's there. Whatever they're doing. So I'm guessing that's nothing to do with it. Likewise with this bit, it kind of curved round like this from the road. So this area is kind of raised up and it goes down that way. And we thought maybe this was part of the railway embankment. But, well, maybe, because it's quite a bit away from there. So I don't know. I don't see any signs railway, but to be honest, I'm not really expecting to see too much. I just kind of fancied a wee explore. Alright. Where's the bumblebee? Alright, Jenny. Oh, I've got the brown bugs. You go through. Oh. What?
My hand's dragging me.
Just take big steps. Never brought my stick. Right. Just step on them. That's it.
Pick up that.
Yeah? to be one for granddad there.
Daisy.
Oh, look.
Oh, that's a road.
Yeah. Look, there's the railway bridge. Jenny. Right, so this section of road was the old main road. So having a look at the map, the road would have been, you know, you've got the main road going along there now, but at some point it would have come off up here somewhere, and then the road would have went through here, down there, across there, and then connected with the road that's up there. So there's the road that heads to Craigtown and Duke's Golf Course and things like that, and then that comes round and joins into a junction here. So the road would have originally joined onto that road and then headed off to St Andrews. So that itself is quite an interesting wee find. So I don't know how long ago that road was built, but certainly checking the geo maps, I think it was the 1937 to 61 map, it shows that this still being the main road. So the train station was around about here somewhere. Obviously all this bit, it's all just become kind of barren wasteland now. But we'll have a look as much as we can around here, see if we can find any remains of the train station, and then head underneath the bridge and head back to the caravan. So take a wee look around here. Keep kind of stuck my foot into these wee trenches, these straight lines. There's just every so often there's ones here, so I don't know if that's been where the track's been laid for sidings. You know. Try to carve a way through. The road is there, and that's pretty much these trees here. I think it's where the station was, or maybe up there, I'm not sure. But there were sidings around here, and then obviously the railway went under the bridge. But I'll have a look across there and see if I can find any signs of the railway. I mean, I was kind of maybe hoping that there would be, you know, rails that have been grown over, or maybe some sleepers that have been left behind or something like that. I mean, the road back there, that was quite interesting. But we'll keep looking around, see if we see anything else. Managed to make our way through all the very, very jaggy trees. And we found I don't know if that's pikes or if it's... Yeah. Certainly something for a building. So, presumably underneath all this. It's starting to rain.
That's
not,
that's the one.
Oh, yeah,
I
have. Just a tiny bit on my hand, and I was like, oh. Ah! Got something in there. So, under here somewhere, will be parts of the railway station, I think. There's. No, I don't think they're thick enough to be sleepers. So we'll have another wee look around and then head that way towards the bridge. Ow! Huh. Okay. I think we've come too far, Jenny. Although, there's a pipe there. Just stay there, don't you? I'm not going far. Ow! Oh! See a bridge over there. Jenny! Come this way! I've seen a brick. It was in there, but I can't see it now. Ah, there it is there. It's a brick, so obviously it would be part of the building. Ah. That's what that'll be. That'll be. Yeah. That'll be coming for the caravan park. Right back there. See it? See where the water's coming out there?
Oh, yeah.
That'll be, you remember the bit that we stood on with the sign that says danger of drowning?
Yeah.
That's where that'll be. So that'll be coming out there. So there's a bridge over there that the water goes under, so we'll try and get this way a wee bit. Watch yourself, watch. Jaggy bit there. Ow! Just step on it, yeah. Holy shit.
What's that? Is it a skull? Or a mushroom? What is that? What is that? It looks like an alien.
Yeah.
Take it home.
I'm not getting it to put it in. I'm not carrying that in my pocket.
Not
what the hell is that? Look at its front teeth.
Mm-hmm.
No, that's no teeth.
That's like a fish.
That's no teeth. What the hell is that?
It's like an alien.
Yeah, it is. It's like something from Alien vs. Predator. Oh, wait, wait, wait.
Look, it's got to be breezy holes.
I know.
See, Rick, it's got like a wee claw at the end yet.
Yeah. He's taking him as well.
Yeah.
Right, so we want to get to there. But we've got to get past this. So I wonder if there's a way up that way. So we've given up on trying to get across that burn, because there's no kind of visible way of getting across it. So rather than going back the way we came, we've decided to kind of double back and follow the route of where the road used to go. Then we'll maybe find some more signs of the road, but at the moment it's not looking like it. What we'll do as well is, once we get back onto the main road, we'll walk back along to the bridge, because there's no way we were getting across that burn. So. So we're coming up the road that was the original road, because there's no way we were getting through the burn that was there. So the railway went under there and obviously ran along to St Andrews. But what we're going to do is we're going to try and see if we can get down from the other side. Obviously nothing, no sign of the railway now, but we would have went that way and headed off down through those trees, because there is, we took a walk up that way and there is the kind of remains of an embankment up there, so the railway would have come this way and went underneath, and then the station was in there, in those trees, but we had a look as best as we could down there, but couldn't see anything. And then it was this man-made burn that's been created, which is just down there. So there's a burn that runs all the way up that way. So the original road you can see up there. So the original road we'd have ran that way and then joined back onto the main road. So it came this way. Came around this corner and down that way and then joined back onto the main road. So there's that burn there, sorry. That's it there. So there's been a man-made burn that runs all the way up there and goes parallel to the road. So what we'll maybe do is we'll maybe go down to this corner, the corner where the road goes off that way, and then try and curl round and underneath the bridge and back to the caravan park. So, see how that goes. So there's the, where where the original road went. Which way do you want to go, Jenny? Right. Ow! Ow! Eh? Yeah, it does, doesn't it? It's going down, isn't it? Ow! Right, okay, we kind of get to it that way because there's quite a drop that way. And then the burn's that way, and the only way to get to it would be through all these thistles. And I don't think our jeans are going to stand much more, so we'll go back out through here and try and get at it from the opposite side through the caravan park. There's another one of those metal things. Remember we found one of them when we went to the Weems station. And I'm sure I also came across one when I was doing the one for the Bow Hill line. Shall we go down or do you want to climb over the fence here? So coming into the caravan park. This section here of the road. It's obviously where the main road used to run. Well, I think anyway, I don't know. Don't know. So I presume that the road would have connected onto the road there. And then it's awfully high up. Seems awfully high for there to.
Because that would have been down there or something. Because there's the top of the hill.
Oh, wait, maybe. Get through these nettles. It's just all broken roof tiles by the looks of it. Looks like there's been a few people through this way already. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll catch you later.